was in a group of 24 other girls, and she happened to connect with one special girl, Sally, and the two of them didn't know each other, but by pretty much an hour into the event, they just became best friends. And Sally was 14, and Michelle was 17, and so different, but they connected for whatever reason. So on the Sunday when everyone broke up, everyone went home. A couple months later, Michelle passed away. And so what we do every year when we do the portrait reveal, we usually end up losing one of our special girls, and we have their portrait and we have a flower with it so the girls can celebrate their friendship. And we invite their family to come. Michelle's family came to this event, and they came because they had already seen the photo. We sent them the portrait. They came because they wanted to see these strong women that made their Michelle